They shining, ain't they, Kevin?
Man. I'm looking more at the shoes than I am the dunk.
Kevin, you know what? Here we go. I was just getting ready to say, Kevin.
Yeah. It's not over yet.
Yes, it is.
That was nice.
I was just getting ready to say, Kevin, I'm giving you two pair of those.
Okay, this young man came to play, though.
Yes,
okay.
He did.
He did come to play.
Derrick Jones Jr. is putting on a dunking exhibition out here.
I'm not going to say he's not.
In September. So, Craig,
he's not the only one. There could be someone else there.
Yes, I was just getting to that. Here is LeBron with the reverse.
So I'm glad that we moved our dunk contest to Sunday now.
John Jordan, 2016 champ. Goes up. OMG!
We call that a vertical.
I thought that was pretty good.
He brings it even in the All-Star game.
And John Wall. All by himself.
What a season John Wall and the Wizards are having. So you see Miles Turner and Paul George underneath. They've seen this dunk before in practice. Whoa. Okay. I like it.
Show me something then.
Yeah.
You hit his crowd, Reggie. You hit his crowd. I like this.
I like the setup of the dunk.
I like this.
You know,
enjoy the festivities, America.
See, you know, guys, I really don't take for granted the fact that this is world against the
USA, and I don't take that dunk for granted either.
Jonathan Simmons with the jaw dropper.
Just under 8.5 remaining in this first half.
Oh, Westbrook with a pass off the boards for Jordan.
You got Jimmy Butler trying to guard DeAndre Jordan.
That drone, I got to get one of those. See what I'm saying?
All right.
That's a 47. If I have to look at it,
Kevin.
No, if I have to look at it, Kevin. And just judge what I saw and not what I didn't see.
I need to
what
hear
I
from
saw,
you, Kevin.
That is a 47.
State of North Carolina's House Bill 2 that discriminated against the LGBT as LeBron now has 18 points with another incredible move.
He said it's a game time decision. Let's see what he chooses to do.
That's Curry land out there.
The steal.
Oh my goodness.
And it is Giannis Antetokounmpo once again.
How this game has changed.
So we'll see if he brings his
YouTube game
to here. Let's see it.
Hey, that's long, y'all. I don't care. That's a 47-48.
That's a 45 in my book.
No, that's a 47. That's a 47.
I mean, 45.
With the two-hand stuff. So we're tied at 18. DeRozan all the way. DeMar DeRozan of the Raptors.
Well, this is the dunk contest.
That was a crazy slam dunk.
Kind of ratchet it up a little bit. They know this is winning time.
Transition three for Brogdon. No, but Marquise Chris is there to clean it up and for Team USA.
To get some shots. You see the most assists in a half. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. LeBron James with the reverse.
Surprise! Oh! Ooh.
One-hander. One-hander.
Milwaukee Bucks by way of Athens, Greece, and comes up with a steal. And it takes all the way with Curry just looking to get out of the way.
Yeah, smart decision there by Steph.
Next year he'll kill his contest. Next year. He'll kill a contest next year.
It's nice.
That was good.
It's good for
second place. He knows that he has not put on his best performance.
He will be so much more relaxed next year here.
Kyle Korver, Paul Millsap, and Jeff Teague, and they did go with all two a couple of
Oh, no.
It is Giannis once again.
Well, there's that poster that Steph tried to get out of when he was laying down.
He should have laid down again.
Here we go. Oh.
Bam!
Couldn't fight anybody. He didn't want to shoot, that he did. Not able to hit.
Harden off the glass, and again, it's Davis. I don't think there is any question about the MVP voting here tonight. 52 points.
And D-Wade.
Let's see what you got then.
Well, he brought out the cheerleaders. Now he's bringing them out. Showtime, it's over. The cops because the robber came and took the trophy.
Are you not entertained?
No question.
That's how you do it.
That's how you do it.
That's how you close the show right there, exactly. Ladies and gentlemen.
Now, that's three people.
This is how you close the show.
Clears them, doesn't touch. Yes.
Yep.
Come on, that's a 50. That's how you do it. Oh, Kenny.
94.
Superman was in the building. He got dropped out the sky. He got dropped out the sky tonight.